A long time ago, there was an old woman in an old house. One day, she decided to make some gingerbread.
What shall we do today? I know, let's make some gingerbread. I like gingerbread. Let's make a gingerbread man. Good idea. He's got eyes, a nose, and a mouth. Ooh, but careful, you mustn't touch him. It's hot. Hot, hot, listen to him. You mustn't touch the gingerbread man. Is it ready? Can we eat the gingerbread man? What was there? Did you see? I think he moved. Let's see. There is none. What was there? Did you see? He moved again. Hey, stop moving.
Run, run, run if you can. You can catch me. I'm the gingerbread man.
She shouted and chased the gingerbread man, but he was too fast.
She wanted to eat me. I must be careful.
Oh, look, who is that? Watch out, the gingerbread man. Here comes the cat.
Hello, Mr. Gingerbread Man. Are you lost?
No, I'm not lost. I'm walking in this lovely park.
Well, I'm very happy to meet you.
Why are you happy?
Because I want to eat you!
Oh no, you can't eat me! I can run fast!
Run, run, run if you can! You can't catch him! He's a gingerbread man! Wow!
That cat wanted to eat me. I must be careful.
Look! Here is a river, but where is the bridge?
Oh, Mr. Gingerbread Man, don't fall in. You can run, but can you swim?
Hello, Mr. Gingerbread Man, can I help you?
Yes, I want to cross the river.
Well, maybe I can help you.
How can you help me? I mustn't get wet.
Sit on my head and I can swim across the river.
Okay, thank you very much.
The water is deep and I must sit on my nose.
Okay, thank you very
much. Oh, Mr. Gingerbread Man, what a mistake! You listen to the fox, now it's too late!